noises.
Change your life. I have to be today a new.
Watch yourself, I'll be on you in a flash!
Doing fine, girl. Walk on, girl. Who's a good horse? You are. That's a girl.
I'll crush you like a bloody insect!
Steady on. Go on, girl. Let's go.
So you've said countless times.
How are you doing, Evans?
Tolerably well, tolerably well.
No, I'm not scared. Goodbye.
That's not to say you both have bad legs.
We're proud of our legs.
really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be a... More tedium.
Take care not to get your blacking on my cuffs.
Yes, sir.
I'll be careful.
You'll spare me.
Another round to celebrate.
Oh, for a penny.
Imagine the wisdom we could glean from a woman leading Parliament.
No offense, my dear, but I
That's why I do so enjoy the continent. Far more bright. Just excited.
Thank you.
That's a girl. Keep moving. That's the way.
propaganda. Nothing but the highest quality goods. Well, look for yourself. Come, take a look at what I've managed to conjure up today. There must be something of interest here.
Tolerably well.
I must go. Goodbye.
Farewell, sir.
Steady on. Easy now. Let's go. Whoa there.
Agree. No remedy so far discovered. train. And they say I'm a dangerous driver.
If something nasty happens.
Well,
maybe you'll change your attitude if I come over there.
I'm a small son.
It's honest work.
Your definition of honest.
You don't want to pay? Something is going on.
It makes every difference. We're talking about the future of the British Empire. You should make an effort to understand. These place names you allow to confuse you.
I believe a country excursion would benefit us.
Policy.
I know how troublesome work is.
It's evidence. When you say so,
I'll lead you to report it to the police.
I need some help understanding your bills.
Well, let me just see what I can find.
Take your time, sir.
It seems they've missed the U in labor and misused an apostrophe here.
Well, see now, I told you. Go on, tell me what else it says. Might as well know the worst.
Actually, that's all there is.
I think I'll take to Farlow like a duck to water.
What's that you said?
That's not to say you both have bad names. I employ this to calm yourselves. And rest assured, I have both your and our employer's best interests at the very core of my heart. So I
is by dismissing it as my temper.
What are we gonna
if
do
only
now?
You knew.
Someone killed.
He nearly did already. I've half a mind to drag him out and thrash some sense into him.
I understand your concerns. You feel that you are being mistreated. You're frustrated with your lot in life. These unnecessary troubles that affect the lives of all men.
Let us show you. You'll see here we describe the working conditions.
Do you not agree that this behavior is
very serious?
Look at yourself. Take a good, honest look.
Oh, but we might.
must not speak ill of the dead.
Of course, God rest his soul and all that.
No, absolutely not.
But Wilkins...
I said no.
I believe a country excursion would benefit us both.
Perhaps. That's not my concern. And don't forget the water ants after.
Thank you.
for my shop.
He's gonna get someone killed.
He nearly did already. I've half a mind to drag him out and thrash some sense of
that. They wouldn't behave like that.
He said that he felt like he was Atlas, asked to build up the whole world. He's mad.
Services at unbelievable prices.
He's just always the same here, day in and day out.
Come, take a look!
Saw a man.
but just in civilized society.
Isn't traveling by rail thrilling? Just look out the window. See all the people, the carriages, and the buildings whizzing by.
Your voice down. I'm sure
it's fresh smell rot dead.
It's quite enough from you.
Isn't traveling by rail thrilling? Just look out the window. See all the people and carriages and buildings whizzing by. Mm-hmm. But you know trains are dangerous too.